Now, why it is called as a right-handed? Here we can see that there are two strands. There are two strands, and these two strands are twisted around itself. So backbone is made up of sugar and phosphate, and the base pairing is between C and G. Similarly here A and T, there is complementary base pairing. Now why it is called as right-handed structure? You can see that if we turn it like this one, and it is going forward, then it is turning towards right hand. It is turning clockwise. That is why it is called as a right-handed helix.
For full video, visit the link given below.